Another motherfucking day. Thank you. It was a hot summer's night in Chicago. A friend is on the phone asking me what's going on. She says it's time for me to do something new. I don't got a problem with that. We're gonna meet up on the north side. Have a drink or two, talk a bit, get ourselves loosened up. Cause after that we're going to a club. She had plans on getting down. The club was called Red Dog. It's where house music lived. Chicago's house of house. Where you can be what you wanna be. House music. Be what you wanna be.
So that's how it is. You should have come here a long time ago. I just shrugged my shoulders and kept on moving. Like I was infected. Didn't need to drink or smoke or nothing. Was high on the music. On the house music.
I like that. I like that.
never forget that night.
Motherfucker.
You could say I got bit by a dog. Hung out with Jack. It really doesn't matter.
Motherfucker.
What does matter is what I took with me that night and what I still have with me today. It's a place that will always be alive in my head. A place for house music. It makes us all the same. House music.
I like that.
House music.
I like that.
House music.
I like that.
House music.
Motherfucker.
House music.
I like that.
his life. Who decides reason?
remember when the music felt so good. I don't know if we went wrong. Maybe we need to stop and let the music take control. Don't it drive you crazy? Just close your eyes.
Thank you.